bunch of stuff all over. Good thing we came to the basement. It's like our own personal safe room.
Too safe!
It's fine. Look, we'll just call Mom and Dad.
They're on a cruise. That means no cell service.
Calm down. We'll just call Grandma. Oh. No service. Guess we can't call anyone.
This is it. There's no food, no warmth, and soon winter will be here. And we'll just freeze to death.
Oh man, there must be food somewhere around here. Mom used to always store cans in the basement.
It's been 2 days already. No one's coming.
2 days? It's Friday? Guess I'm not going on my date with Johnny tonight.
Look, just eat it.
Sure.
Just eat it. Oh look, my Daisy doll.
No.
Yes, Mom gave it to me for my 5th birthday.
But then you didn't want it anymore, so Mom gave it to me, remember?
Only because you wouldn't stop screaming. No one ever cares about what I want. Remember? I remember everything. You're the one who forgets. Remember my red dress? The one I got from Uncle Ben as a gift from New Zealand? And you took it! Just like you take everything from me.
What are you talking about? Dad gave it to me.
You always get everything you want because you're the baby of the family.
Wait, that's not true. That dress was too small for you. And you don't even like the color red anyway.
That's not the point. It was a present for me, not you. Me! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Melanie, I'm scared.
How are we gonna get out of here?
I'll figure it out. Don't worry, I'll take care of us.
I know you will. You always do. Here, take it. It's got your baby jewel on it anyway.
You know, I'm glad it was your doll too. It's something that links us together.
Mel, I loved it because it was yours. That's why it mattered so much.
It's sad that Mom thinks that we don't need these things anymore, but it's a part of our memories, a part of us.
I'm just glad that you stayed home with me today instead of going shopping. Otherwise, I would have been trapped in here all alone.
Ah, but then you would have all the food to yourself.
Here, tastes better when you share it.